Like this school that has a beautiful architecture and is located in the center of the city, but as you see now, and abandoned.